Can you use a sawbench
with a Japanese pole saw?
Sometimes. A crosscut like this works pretty well. It's easy to get the saw started, and I've got a good range of motion. I can take a good long stroke.
I could even cut dovetails in the end of this board. It works fine.
But rip cuts like this are more of a problem. I can't really get far enough away from the work to make this saw function. For rip cuts, I'm better off using Japanese sawhorses like this. Japanese sawhorses are made for Japanese saws.